What's up everybody? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the easiest way to complete White Lotus's deadlines. Let's get right into it. To kick this one off, you're going to want to open up your minimap and find the area with the best missions. Bounty missions are primarily what you're going to want to focus on, but if you can't do all bounty missions, then you can go ahead and do like a hostage rescue or something. Hostage rescues are actually probably just as quick as bounties if you know how to do them the fast way. And if you don't know how to do hostage rescue missions the fast way, don't worry, I got you covered. Go down, check the link in the description below, and come straight back. Alright, so now that you're caught up, what you're going to want to do is you're going to do as many bounty missions as possible because bounties are going to make this run super quick. Also, be sure to start this immediately because the longer you wait, the sooner someone will come along and snag one of your missions from you. Now, other than just being quick and knowing the map, there's not really much else to really doing this other than luck, but I'm going to leave my near perfect run on here for you guys to watch. Check it out and see if there's anything that you could really draw from it and that'll like maybe help better your runs so that this will become a little bit easier for you. So, anyways, if it does help you, awesome. And with that being said, I will see you guys at the end of the speedrun. Check it out.
So you hit that, okay. Jump down. I can get off through this, but.
You hit close. Oh, yeah, it's over.
Let's run for it. Maybe on the third floor. Stairs straight up.
Shit, I'm gonna check car wash. Right.
Caught him. Got it. Rotating.
On the road, I see him.
Run this bitch over. Wait for the payment. Okay.
Just pick me up on the road. He's gonna try to.
Okay, we got another one over here.
Got it.
Okay, we just run.
Got him.
Yep. Checking the keys, man. You should be checking the body.
Nah,
we got 4 minutes to go finish off the dress here. I mean, I'll check his body. Upstairs, bathroom.
Yeah, this one's always been out.
He's a good guy. Can you come in here? Get your gooch faster.
And there you have it, my 4 minute run. I feel like this was almost the perfect run. The missions ran so smooth, and through this anyways, I hope you guys at least got something to take away from this video. I really hope it helps you guys, you know, get it done as well. So, but anyways, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's your boy Fid, and like usual, I'll catch you all in the next video. See what I did there? Catch them all? Pokemon? Anyways, it's your boy Fid, and like usual, I'll catch you in the next video. Peace!